secure the destroyed, because this way to take it down is really, really crazy. This is my sculpture and it's my property. So in the moment they are destroying artwork who belong to a foreign artist. And I think maybe this is a new case. And of course we will try to protect our property in Hong Kong and even sue them if this is necessary.